pursuit in the kitchen is making cocktails. I mean, I love to cook, I love to bake, but I think I'm really strongest in the cocktail arena. So today I'm going to be making Bethany Frankel's Skinny Girl Margaritas, which are gluten-free and fabulous. So I'm going to show you how to make them, okay? It's really not hard. So we'll open the freezer. And we pull out the Skinny Girl bottle. And then you pour it in a glass. If anyone told me I wasn't a good cook, they are so wrong. Because this is how you do it in the kitchen. So I'm just gonna pour it. I'm sorry that I don't have the correct stemware to actually be drinking this, but I think everything looks fabulous out of a champagne flute. So I'm gonna show you the bottle real fast. It's rockin' awesome. So join me in the living room and we will taste it and do a little review on what we think about it. See you in a few. Well, we are in the living room now and I'm gonna read a little bit off the bottle, just, you know, so everyone's on the same page. Oh, sorry. This is Sarah. You've seen her before, and you'll see her again.
Hello.
She and Mackenzie are my Skinny Girl cocktail tasters. Unfortunately, Mackenzie couldn't be here today, but we will have another one in her honor. So, everyone loves margaritas, but no one wants the guilt or the calories. Amen, Bethany. That's why I created the Skinny Girl Margarita. All natural, lightly sweetened with agave nectar, and made from premium 100% blue agave clear tequila. Skinny Girl, the margarita you can trust, Bethany Frankel. Also, there are only 37.5 calories per 1.5 ounce, 1.43 grams of carbohydrates, and zero fat. Get excited. Okay, and the website is skinnygirlcocktails.com. So, we do a little toast. Let's toast to Bethany.
Cheers to Bethany.
To Bethany.
Drink to that.
Wow.
It's really good.
It tastes
like a real margarita.
Like, I hate to say that, but I mean, I guess I should say that. I should say that with joy.
I feel like you could even put that on the rocks, and it wouldn't, like, because it tastes strong enough that it's not so distilled.
It's a little bit salty.
Yeah,
just a little salt in it.
Yeah, I taste that.
I drink too. I can't believe this only has 37.5 calories per 1.5 ounces.
That's really, really good.
That's pretty amazing. I definitely classify this in the category of awesome cocktails.
This is a great cocktail. What do you think about if you put it, do you think you could do it with ice, like crush, do it with like
that's probably, like to do it frozen?
Yeah, to do it frozen.
Like in a blender
yeah.
of some fashion?
If you're a frozen margarita guy.
I think you could totally do it.
Yeah.
I see good things happening with that. Again, I'm sorry I don't have the correct stemware to serve this in over ice, but hey, it's really good.
It tastes just as good.
Without ice, I mean, I think, which shows that the Skinny Girl cocktails are even more adaptable to a Skinny Girl lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? Like, you don't have to have the correct stemware, you don't have to drink it out of the fabulous glasses, you can
drink it
out of my monogram wine, champagne flutes. And
on your couch in a TMP champagne.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. It's perfect. So, thanks for joining me.
Yeah,
so
this is wonderful.
It was really,
really, really good.
I'm glad you could be here to be another official cocktail tasting. It's always more fun.
This is the most fun work that I have all day.
So, thank you so much, Bethany, for making a fabulous Skinny Girl margarita that's also gluten-free that the Skinny Girls who are gluten-free or not gluten-free can enjoy. So, thanks so much for watching. As always, it's from Have Not to Have and Gluten-Free Dining.
Bye.
Bye.